Well, there was a missing persons case that gripped the city of Tracy. Police, friends, and family were all searching frantically for 8-year-old Sandra Cantu. Then a 40-year-old dairy worker made a curious discovery, a suitcase, clearly where it did not belong. And tonight he's talking to KCRA 3 about that day and how it has changed his life.
It was a discovery that confirmed one family's worst fears, and strangely enough, will wind up helping his. On April 6th, Jose Luis Franco saw a suitcase floating in a dairy pond, and his reaction was almost automatic.
I called the police immediately because I was very aware of the missing girl. I see it every day on the news, and I have kids of my own, so it's on my mind. So when I came across and saw the suitcase, it looked very suspicious.
Police took over after Franco's tip, and the search for Sandra was suddenly over. For alerting authorities, this father of four and husband is getting a hefty reward, $20,000.
Well, what am I going to do with the money? Well, hopefully we could save it for our children's education.
Franco says he wasn't even aware of a reward when he made the discovery. He is aware now of how this case has left him and his family haunted, even though an arrest has been made in the Cantu case.
Even today, we don't let our children play out in the front yard, only in the backyard. We still think about what happened. Somebody could drive by and take our kids. We're still traumatized for what happened.
Franco has not received his reward yet. A news conference is scheduled for the week after next, when officials will then present him with the reward.